So after the terrible thing that happened during Pop OS, where everything went wrong, is my voice going well? Is it? Yeah, it's going quite well, I think. After that, yeah, we're going to do Manjaro, and this time we're actually going to be recording it in high quality, because auto things are bad. So let's go to our first thing that we usually do. You can see what we're doing already. First thing first, yep, it does in fact have that. It's not as easy to tell. Why are you doing that? I don't care. It's not as easy to tell. Oh, like, I'm pretty sure that's maximize, and we all know that's... Oh, that's restore. How does restore mean? So, I'm after
Pop OS,
the frankly terrible time doing it, because of
saying that was the Pop OS thing.
As you can see, it's so bad. Of course, this can play video back. I don't know why the other one was so quiet, but it was. So, as you can see, that is it. I don't know why I do this. I think it's just... I don't know why it can display text properly. It can run the internet perfectly fine. And everything you would want to do, yeah. One thing I do very much like about this, that's all I really know. I want to know about internet, can you run things normally? Yeah. It uses Dolphin. Now I'm a big fan of Dolphin actually, because it works. So yeah, Dolphin works, which is good. That is how much data I can use, like, ooh, there's not much here, because it's a thing. But Dolphin's pretty damn good actually, I really like its design, I'm pretty sure you can change it. I like the logo a lot. Now what I don't like, if it's Arch, because I have no idea how to use it, it took me like 10 minutes to do it. Another issue I see, that isn't the time. It's not even the right day. It's a different day right now. So that's a little wrong. This is the only Vive boot where you had to put in like a password, which was just Manjaro. So if you try this at home, just put Manjaro in as a password. That's how you do it. It took me ages to install OBS, it kept failing. I'm not sure why, but it did. So that's an experience that was bad. I forgot why you talked about the video, talk too long. Let's search something, it has OBS. OpenShot. Does it have OpenShot? I'm trying to be louder because last time was really quiet, yes. Does it have Shutter? One up on Pop OS. What is there? Does it have Steam in this? So you can do it easily. It does. Let's see what else is there. Oh wait, did I just click? I think I just clicked. Oh no, no I didn't. I have a terrible computer, by the way. How long are we in? 43 minutes in, wow. Time goes quick. What else is there? Not much. I can't really think of. Those are the main things you want to use. I doubt they have to record my desktop, so I don't even think. Library Office. It will have Library Office. Everything has Library Office. Don't have it. Wait, does it actually not have it? I do not know what these mean. I don't actually have a Library Office. Oh, it has an array there, no matter what we do. Oh, they have their own things. So yeah, they have that. That's all I think I need. They have a good amount of apps. I don't think it will have as much as Ubuntu. I mean, I use Mint. This is heavily reminded me of Mint because of that. You have all that. Console, I do not know how to use anything on this. But that, I don't think there's really that much else I can do. It would have Chromium. If I didn't install Mint, if I tried this before Mint, I might have actually installed it instead. So, my overall experience with Manjaro, pretty damn good. Better than Pop OS, better than Ubuntu, only because I like, you know, more Windows XP style things over Windows 10. And both Pop OS and Ubuntu, I like that. But yeah, but I like Mint more, because I can actually use it, because I know how to use Debian based things, or the Ubuntu, like, you know how it is. It's confusing a bit. But yeah, Manjaro is actually quite popular as far as I know. So, if you want to be like one of people who talk about using Arch all the time, And that's just a joke at this point. No one really cares at this point. But if you want to be one of them, install Arch with Manjaro. I finally used Arch. No one ever told me